close your eyes real tight and you see all those pixels and fractals and lights and colors. And then you open your eyes and it's all still there. And then a good 3 or 4 weeks later, it's all still there. And you don't have insurance to go see what's going on with your eyes. So you drive around blind and drink while driving. It's called a holy shit, I'm pretty sure I see molecules.
I see molecules, I see you, I see the way the matter scatters out and makes things move. I see the back of my eyelids, I've never looked so beautiful. They're shapes of light with eyes so tight, they're twirling little pixels. It's a funny seeming, fuzzy feeling to think about all I'm seeing, all that is. Birds and fish, plants and apes and animals. Gravity, smoke and atmosphere, it's a one-way ticket out of here. It's a science you can trust, it's a molecule and it's here. With us. Finally I'm right. Finally you're wrong. And I've seen molecules all along. To be young and dumb and innocent, to fear your life and wild up, just leave and wait naturally. To treat your brain how it's supposed to be, one with nature. Two for tea, three to crowd and all for me. To walk the plank, find the shark underwater and the dark. The air we breathe, it comes from trees, not carried by air and sky. But is the free zone chlorophyll and bits of rice, ice and water warmed up by fishy plankton, and plankton is molecule that's moving towards this.
Just a couple more. And then our friends and yours, the Death Holes, will be next. Hey! This song is...